guys, I'm Katie Nolan, bringing you all the headlines that you need to know for Friday, February 1st. Papa John's seriously wants you to have a free pizza, so please just take it so this all will stop. And I'm going to answer all your viewer email questions, all that and more, right here on your Guyism Speed Round. Should we do news today? There's literally so much really good viewer email. I don't even want to do news, but then sometimes you guys go, where's all the news? And Papa John's is apparently giving away a free pizza. I feel like I have said that sentence a billion times. When are they not? If you're paying for pizza at Papa John's at this point, you're doing it wrong. Anyway, they're giving away a free pizza to anybody who correctly guesses the outcome of the coin toss at the Super Bowl. So there's a 50% chance of explosive diarrhea in your future. Lucky you. A high school math teacher in Georgia was arrested after being accused of having sex with 7 different students. Maybe book learning's a little different down there in good old Georgia, but I feel like high school's really late to be learning how to multiply. Waka waka. Geraldo Rivera told the New York radio station that he's truly contemplating running for U.S. Senate in New Jersey. He said, buckle your seatbelts. Normally when Geraldo Rivera says that, it's because you're in for a mustache ride. Beyonce held a press conference yesterday to address her lip-syncing controversy from the inauguration, and she confirmed that she did actually sing along to a pre-recorded track, but then to shut everybody up, I guess, she sang a live version of the anthem a cappella. She also said she did it all because she was so nervous. It was a really big performance. She wanted it to be perfect, and she's still very proud of it.
Good for you. You should be. I mean, good for you for being proud. It's not like singing is your job or anything.
In case anybody's new here, on Fridays we do a little bit less news and a little bit more viewer email. What I do is I go to my Facebook and I take all the questions that you guys asked me the day before and I answer most of them, as many as I can, here. It's like I'm spinning a wheel of dicks. When you come to Amsterdam, will you have a cup of coffee with me? Yeah, because there's weed in it there, right? Vegas or AC? I'm gonna answer your question with a question. Would you like this filthy prostitute with AIDS, or this attractive woman who wants to have sex with you for free? Vegas. Who do you think would win in a fight between Florida and Boston? Definitely not minorities, because those places is racist. What's up with airplane food? The sodium content, I assume. Would you say this is a great product or the greatest? I would say that product puts a limit on how big my banana can be. And who wants that? Right, ladies? Will you tell my boyfriend that if he burns our Christmas tree on Valentine's Day that I will never cook for him again? I just feel like it would be more effective coming from you. Listen, boyfriend of Jenny Thompson, you've got quite a lady here, okay? She watches the speed round. So let's do everything we can to make sure she's happy. I don't actually know what she's talking about. You shouldn't still have a Christmas tree. I'm actually making a storyline in my head, and in that storyline, she still has the Christmas tree, and you're like, I'm gonna burn that thing. Why do we still have it? And she's like, no, not on Valentine's Day. Because she has an emotional connection to the tree, because when she was younger, her father used to always go and cut the trees down in the forest himself, and they would bring them back, and then one day, her father left. So she's got abandonment issues, and she wants to keep the tree, and you wanna burn it. Just don't do it, okay? Maybe do it like the 16th of February. Thank you. Why don't you publish an edited video of Speed Round along with the edited one? Because that makes zero sense, what you just asked me there. Try again next week. Are you a freak in the sheets? Actually, I am a freak in the streets and a lady in the sheets. I just lay there with all my clothes on and we rub against each other like a lady would. Fucking don't ask me these questions. What happened to Hamoon? I am so glad somebody asked this. Ever since I posted that Facebook status that was like, Hamoon, where are you? And haven't heard from him, I've been freaking out. I've tweeted at him. I dug back in my emails to find old emails from him, and I finally sent him an email that was like, listen, if you hate me, if I upset you with a joke in the speed round, it's not even about that. I have actually searched obituaries online to see if something happened to you. Please just let me know that you're alive. And yesterday he got back to me. So he is alive, he got a new job, so he's busy, and he said he wanted to let somebody else take the spotlight for a while, which I thought was really nice of him. But okay, just in case anybody else is freaking out as much as I was, Hamoon's okay. Sweden, admit you want to. I agree, Sweden, just admit it, okay? Just come clean. We all know you do. What are we talking about? Have you recovered from your birthday yet? Physically, yes, but my pride never will. I'm a teenager. If you were a stripper, what would your song be? Ooh, good question. Is it too cliche to go Pour Some Sugar on Me by Def Leppard? It's actually my number one complaint when I go to the strip club here that we go to, is that the girls pick these songs and you're like, yes, oh, I gotta go in because I hear that song, I love that song. I'd love to see a girl take her clothes off to that song. They don't listen to the beat at all. They're just like, I'm on so many drugs. And the song's like, oomps, 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 oomps. And they're like, can't get it off. Would you ever date a midget? Oh, you're new here, aren't you? No! What are ways men can make their women more open-minded in bed? Well, there's a ton of ways, but one that always works is if you slam her head against the bedpost. I'm just kidding, it's domestic violence, it's not funny. Favorite 90s jam? All right, I just went to YouTube to look up two of my favorites. One was from 89, and one was from 88. So, fail. We're gonna listen to it anyway. Buffalo. If you have the time today, you should YouTube Buffalo Stance, because that song already is like, what are you talking about? And then the video is like, oh, that doesn't clarify anything. So good though. Valentine's Day is coming. Which lucky guy do you want to take you out, or would you rather go stag and hang out with friends and celebrate Galentine's Day instead? Okay, neither of those things. Is Valentine's Day a weekday? Because if it is, I'm spending it with you dudes. You are all my Valentines. I like chocolate. Your videos only seem to get about 4,000 views. Sorry to point it out. It's okay, Clay, I noticed. And Jenna Marbles gets like 1.5 million. What's up with that? You kill it each day, not only once a week. What is wrong with people? Anything that can be done to fix that? If you think of it, let me know. We should all brainstorm. I think I just need to get one video that can go viral, and then they'll get out there. I'm not gonna stress about it too much. I'm just gonna keep putting out videos that I like, and then hopefully someday the universe will reward me for that. We'll see. Boondock Saints or Kill Bill? Boondock Saints. Boondock Saints. Didn't even think about it. San Francisco 49ers or Baltimore Ravens? Oh, we'll get to that, Luke Bruno. I'm putting out a Super Bowl preview video. Keep your eyes peeled for that. Have you ever been so mad you fisted something? I think you might not know what fisted means. I'll ask your girlfriend. And that's gonna do it for your speed round, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button, share with your friends, subscribe to our channel, and be sure to leave a comment down below letting me know which part made you laugh the loudest, or if I answered your viewer email question and you wanna tell me I did a great job, you can do that too. If you haven't laughed yet today, I'll be sure to throw a link in the description to a video that will make you do so. Enjoy your Fridays and your Saturdays and your Super Bowl Sundays, and I'll see you right back here on Monday with more headlines that you need to know. Don't bust these moves, they're not good moves.